Yes, I do have on the same shirt. We're back again
with another video.
That's somebody else's intro. Don't not copyrighting. Right.
We both hair family.
We should use that.
I can laugh it. Oh, I need to people call me when they don't see my intro.
Oh, what's your intro?
Hi guys, how you doing? So you had a good week, something, all that?
Yeah. How you doing? Looking fresh? You been today, I could tell. Right.
I just don't be, just so you know, so I clean.
So, for the video today, we are doing pretty.
It's pretty?
Yeah.
Oh.
Back again, I'm back with the same junk. For the video today, we're gonna do the blindfold makeup challenge. Where Cheyenne, Shi Shi, is going to be blindfolded and she's going to do my makeup. I would like to think that I'm going to have both my eyes, be able to breathe, etc. by the time this is done. Can I trust you?
No. I don't even trust my own self. So guys,
okay.
Is it a two thing? One, I fail, or two, you I fail.
Yeah, I didn't saw that coming.
Get through it. You're gonna catch up in here though.
Anybody gonna ruffle? Before you put everything in my eyeball.
And?
Oh my god, is that sweat or highlight? Sweat.
Ooh.
Glowy.
Look, I have natural contour. Chin, the double chin is really bad.
No, that you just gonna stretch your neck.
I got no neck.
Yes, you do.
Where?
What?
I. She drew me in my off cut.
Your who? I thought when it come back to this channel, that thing would be different, but I guess not.
Nope.
I'm saying, cause she was just going to jump on me.
Empty who? While she's doing it, can I tell y'all something? Pray for me. No. Cause
she picked out everything she wanted before.
Yes, I did. I'm not stupid. I just gotta remember where they are. So if I do that, then I should have like a good hope of doing something positive. So with further ado, let me blind my eyes. Lord, let me pray before the Lord. Please, I'm asking. Don't let me look shame on the world of YouTube. Lord, don't let people think that this is the best I can be. You know my two eyes are good for money. And the water was the one blind for me now. But Jesus put my enemies to shame, Lord. In Jesus' name. Alright.
Yeah, so I don't get a primer first?
Oh shoot, no, you ain't going nowhere.
You were not supposed to tell she nothing.
Are you telling she where it is?
But you still not supposed to tell. She's supposed to know exactly where.
I know the plan.
We just using the James Charles palette for like,
yes,
contouring.
We both here heavy family.
Highlight and all that to make things easier for her.
Lord have mercy. I could have sworn it. I see that now. When the palette, wait, like this brand new year. Why nothing ain't come? Look, wait, you gonna burst this? Wait, what getting on? Oh here. Look, I forfeit this. Nothing ain't coming up. I ain't know what I do with it, but name ain't coming up. I forfeit. I know the pump. Lord Jesus. Yeah, right here. One, two. Feel him out. One, two. Something about to come out. Use your finger and mix it around. Mix it around like this. and apply it to the canvas. Yes, it's flat. And what you want to do, guys, is just blend.
Uh-huh. Are you giving a tutorial you can't see?
Just blend. Something must work.
Mm-hmm.
Abba Father. I just feel like I'm doing an awesome job.
Producing thing, all in my nostril and thing.
Oh, sorry.
You're not supposed to say anything. You have to supposed to take it.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, guys. I think. You feel like everyone have foundation. All right. One done.
A whole tissue that like, girl. Don't put your face on.
All right, foundation on. What is, oh yes, and paper. Can you hold this on me, please? Thank you very much. Yes, sir, then like you put in there something. I feel like some in the movie day. When you people can't talk. Yes, me not even go call him in for them black me.
Oh my god.
And you gonna go down under the chin, okay? Under the chin powder. Under the chin. So your face don't look like one color here and then the next color. Okay?
You gotta keep still,
baby. Sure. Try the camera.
Alright. I think I got enough powder. Alright. Alright, wait. We're gonna cut that cheekbone now. Hold on.
Cut the
TV. Yeah, this feels kinda angled. Remember, we talked about this. Over the side there. One. With a big one then.
Make sure you show the camera what you're
choosing. Look, we're looking to cut cheekbone. But I'm looking for the, this is the small, small, big, yeah, this one. That one right there. Wait. Oh, there it is. It's up on the ear.
In my ear, fam. Say.
Uno, dos, tres. A little help. Four. One, two. Yeah, right.
I don't remember that you're ducking all your fingers and everything.
Yes, it's that. That's fine. Where you is? Where you is? Oh, turn. Right there, so. Why didn't you let that laugh?
Nick, because it looks so good.
Why you always lying?
That's the best makeup you ever done.
You're gonna cut your forehead, cheeks, forehead, cheeks. Yeah, that done. Great. All right, brush. Brush gone. Oh. Come on. First. Wait, this is the finger. Wait. All right. Oh, yeah, this one is a middle finger correct. That's your lip. Wait,
that's my chin.
Oh, my ear. We have right here. Cheek boy. One, two,
right here.
The corners on your cheek. Wherever she's sitting for. One. Yeah, this one right here is a pink. Oh shoot. But then it added, so alright. We look Jesus. We gonna just give a nice simple blend. Where are they? The eyes. That not even no more with the peanut. Alright. I'm featured one. Best to use a finger in times like this. Yeah. All right, we're gonna write this up. I don't know, I don't want to feel like a different guy. Wait. Jesus, keep me near the cross. All right. This one is purple. Why are you like quenching it? Relax a little, man. Smell. Smell like food. Rub. The big boy should say yes. Wait, wait. You don't like this. You do like that? Stop! Laugh the mom! Laugh the mom! Chow!
You sure you want
to set this? Let
me take off.
Alright, then.
You think you're dead?
You're done?
Okay, me first, me as
I said I want to change.
What were you going for?
I wanted the eye to have like a smoky effect. So like a dark outside with like a color on the inside. And then I wanted you to have a lot of glowing. Just glowing.
Most definitely glowing.
And with a nice plum look. Like lips. Yeah, I wanted you to.
You don't wanna you fam.
I'm
frightened. I'm frightened.
What do you think, Nick?
Oh, so 10 being the best?
Zero.
You have no fear here.
None whatsoever.
Come open.
That is it. How I did?
On a scale of 1 to 10?
Uh-huh.
0, just like you said. What do you want me to tell you?
Your nose glow, your chin glow, your mouth glow.
My whole face glowing. If you see how you went so hard with your finger up in that thing, right? He was like, one touch, what is it here? Everywhere.
But she don't look
too. I mean, the contour need Jesus, but like, wait, what's this?
What that?
Oh know my God.
Let me see that face.
Point.
But what's this?
I know.
It's a good thing you didn't decide to do my eyebrows, because you think not even covering my whole lip, me.
I tried.
The lipstick down here. I had to take half rip from off my teeth. I mean, if you were supposed to go out and see me looking like this,
I would slap you. Take a picture, take a picture.
Look, I would have do a U-turn and pretend like I ain't always look at my shirt.
Yes, I'm glad you realized. Look,
you're glowing. Even, look, if I was to be blind, for God forbid, but I think I could do a little thing with practice. Yes.
You really think so?
Yes, with practice. In time, I will be real. I could be the first blind makeup artist. Like, would time go by and I get a little more practice? Yeah. I look you in a corner, glowing. Wait, them is it two same eyeshadow for your eye?
No.
Them is what color?
You put. First, you went and dip your finger into this.
In what? Oh, sure.
And then the next thing you turn around and dip your finger into this.
Oh, crap. Well, at least the two of them come from the same family.
And then black.
And then black for the outside. Hank
yes,
twirls.
The smoke get the smoky.
According to you, I'm going to get a punch in my eye. But I mean,
it's not that bad for someone that couldn't see.
Fine. I ain't going to need to take a picture, but that's the end of this. We're never doing this again. Have a nice week, day. Whatever.
We should do one where I do your makeup, like actually do your makeup.
Fine. I lock both ways before crossing the street. Bye bye.
What if I?
Damn!